Alex snapshot poll taken immediately after President Bush's speech on funding embryonic stem cell research last night shows that half of Americans approve of his decision, 25% do not, and still another 25% aren't sure what to think.
This amount of lobbying in Washington, D.C., scientists, entertainers, people who want to see this research will be coming forward.
I'm not concerned about it. There's a great deal of concern about it. Everyone is concerned about it. The big question is, do the ends justify the means? When we talk about research, yes, we can hear a lot of things speculatively, but where's the proof?
These developing disease that you're talking about, these embryos, were produced in an artificial scientific environment. In vitro fertilization is not God's will.
Yeah. appreciate it.